Good evening, children. How are you? Are you staying at home? I hope you and your parents are very safe at your home. Thank you. Okay. Today, we are going to learn a simple division in a simple way. Let us do. Here, I am taking a number 425. With 3. So here we have to take, write down the table. Why so many students are telling that they can do divisions well only tables book. 3 7s are 21, 3 8s are 24, 3 9s are 27, 3 10s are 30. Here is your pocket table. Then come to here. 425 with 3. So this is how many numbers are there in dividend? We have to see. 1, 2, 3. Ones, tens, and hundreds. The same time, we have to see how many digits are in a divisor also. Here is only one number. So, this is a big one. To make it simple, simply close these two numbers. Then it will become very easy. Now, see the table where we have to stop. Don't not be under 3. So 3 ones are 3. Division is repeated subtraction means 4 minus 3 is 1. And also we have to see always remainder is lesser than the dividend, divisor. So keep down another number, that is 12. Now see 3 fours are 12. Now, keep down another number, that is 5. 3 ones are 3. Now, 5 minus 3 is 2. So, check your answer. Dividend is equal to quotient into divisor plus remainder. Now, what is quotient 141 with 3 plus 2? This is remainder, no? This is quotient. This is dividend. This is divisor. Now, 3 ones are 3, 3 fours are 12, 3 ones are 3 plus 2. 3 ones are 3, 3 fours are 12, 1, 3 ones are 3 plus 1 is 4 plus 2. That is 425, which is dividend. In this way, we can conclude by check. Thank you.